How to fix OneNote sync error on Windows 10 and Mac. Here are some methods that may help you with the OneNote sync error on your own Windows 10 and Mac. 1. Check notebook's URL, link, on the web. 2. Update the OneNote app on your computer. 3. Set the notebook to sync automatically. 4. Sync notebook. Manually, right-clicking. 5. Shut down, then reopen the notebook later. 6. Move conflicting notes, highlighted in red color, to another section. 7. Delete space on PC and OneDrive.